is not funny.
Hey.
All the items for the order. Go to the scrap market and sell them. You need a cash register to buy a container.
It's not funny.
Buying a container may bring you a lot of luck. You can draw really valuable stuff from it. Anything from gold coins, gold bars, even a car blueprint. That's why it's a good idea to collect cash and invest it in the purchase of containers. I hope you were lucky, Johnny, that you drew something really valuable. If you didn't, though, remember, it may work next time around. And the prizes are worth the hassle. Yeah, reserved as Lucy is. We need her to get in touch with the old lady. Yeah, the same old lady that wanted us to find her a chair and some wine. As you already know, she runs an underground pawn shop. Though she didn't really take to us, we now have another shot to charm her. Start by finding a gold bar. Like my grandfather used to say, if you want to bribe a woman, do it with something shiny and expensive. Listen, JJ, I just found out the old lady is fond of antique sculptures. Find one for her. Lucy says it isn't that far from where you are. She must have a crush on you, you handsome devil. Johnny, you're driving like a madman. To avoid losing precious items, put them in your backpack and off you go. Go to the pawn shop. The old lady's waiting for you. old lady is a bit old-fashioned. Throw valuable items in a basket and go chat her up. She'll give you cash.
Yes. I must say, though, I... yes. I must say, though, I... yes.